was really small, that Snorlax. I'm not. Why are these Pokemon all in like every is part like... of the region?
Today is the day with only those. Wait, it's only on that side. No, don't tell me it's on this side. Tell me it's on this side.
Tell me what's on this side.
Anyways.
I don't see any raids anywhere nearby. They're all just dens, empty dens with 50, whatever it's called. There's raids there and you're not even bothering to get them. What are you doing, Kissa?
I know where I'm going.
Oh. What did that person do? Got that raid.
From all the Pokemon.
Pokemon's everywhere. That Beowulf. You can catch a Beowulf. You can catch that Beowulf. Which level is it?
I think my strongest.
It's level 40. Why didn't you catch it? Just get that rare raid. It's no use for the other raid. The other raids.
Oh, I saw the red Pokemon. Red man. Wait, I can catch that.
Can you catch that, or is it very Dusknoir? Which level is it?
60.
Please, if it's 60, you can't run from it. If it's 60, yeah, you can't run from it. How can you run from it? It actually lets you. Now what's that?
Oh, I've not met that raid.
You've this seen that raid, remember?
Oh yeah.
Just get any raid. Get that rare raid.
So far, I know Pokemon.
All that I see is weird Pokemon spawning everywhere.
Yeah.
And now some sand.
Yeah,
you don't need that.
You do?
You could, no. You've seen loads already. Have you seen the rare raid? You have?
Yeah. It's a squid Pokemon. Gyarados.
Yeah, because it's a psychic type, if you use your dark type move, it'll do a lot of damage.
I might kill it.
Yeah.
It's
Inkay! It looks like something from Splatoon or something. That looks like it's going to be easy to battle.
So we got a Snorlax.
Dynamax and Crunch would be easy. I mean, not Max Darkness, not Crunch, because you're Dynamaxed. Imagine the size difference. Let's see his teeth again. You could see the teeth without him opening his mouth. That was a one hit KO, like you normally do against one stars. I would probably catch it anyway.
That was mad damage, wasn't it?
Yeah. One hit and a KO.
Once I did it against a one star as well.
One star. One star.
And once you've done it against a three star.
Gotcha. Inky was... Inky. Was called Inky.
Okay.
Why am I thinking Inky? No, don't nickname. See Ink. You didn't see Summary. It might have been Gigamax. No, that Inky could not have been Gigamax.
What's a turn?
It gave you that much. Use him on Onyx. Maybe he evolves at level 60. Down. No, use 7 on him. Level 51. Onyx. 2. It didn't level him up. You only used one, that's maybe why. Level 52. Stone Edge. Yeah, Stone. Remember Stone Edge. That's good. 100 damage, remember. Do not forget Dig.
Rock Slide. Onyx, you're like my best.
What does Soft Sand do? Let's see what's in Mystery Gift, I mean.
It's shiny.
Now, what's in the tree? Which berries will it give you? Dusty. Yeah, very strong. That's very strong. I don't think.
Is it over level 40?
How is it very strong if it's over?
No, I can only catch up to level 40.
Oh.
I can run away from it though.
Yeah, because you're high level.
How could I run away from a level?
I know, how could you run away from level 60? This is 2-star. The other one was 3-star and see if this would get
you just
done. No, you don't need to press inviting others because it'll be quicker if you don't press don't invite others.
Why will it only be yourself then?
No, it won't be yourself. Oh, it's a Rhyhorn. I did not know that there was a Rhyhorn. Max Darkness, of course. Wait, there's a Jolteon.
One,
I didn't even know you could get Eevee in this game.
Five, six, I literally saw Eevee. Wow.
Why didn't you catch it?
You eat this and run it.
Look at that. That's how much a Jolteon does. And imagine you. You'd probably kill it.
One hit.
Yeah.
One hit.
That's a 2-hit KO. Actually.
One hit KO. Because if that Jolteon didn't hit, it would have still been the same.
Yeah. But 2-hit catch. He's got 25 Pokeballs. He doesn't have one.
Wait, Pokeballs now. He wasted all the Pokeballs now. For just that. Why is it so boring?
Rhyhorn is caught.
What's that? Look. Oh, it's a video.
Oh, the thing broke again.
It was recording cushion.
Thing broke. Thing my jiggy.
Level 25.
Send to a box, it's level 25.
It's now level 1.
No, go somewhere, go to a...
Which is stronger? Okay.
Onyx is... Why are you doing Pokemon Camp? It looks like they're wild Pokemon.
Ah!
That didn't do anything. Use them on Onyx.
All I want is a Steelix.
Imagine you having a Steelix.
A Steelix by Gekko.
Stop!
An Onyx. When we get 5 Steelix.
That didn't.
A sword of a Tata.
Is.
A sword of a Tata.
Is there. Raid. There's that raid.
Yeah, it is. I knew. It is.
Oh, it's a clink clang thing. It's a clang, I think. Yeah, it's a clang. Remember, clangs have those. Clink clang thing.
Right.
Why are you switching Pokemon?
To Onyx. Because imagine his dynamic moves. It'll add 50.
Will it?
Yeah, because Pangoro's added 50.
Damage?
Yeah.
150 damage.
Imagine if it actually did that.
Oh, I thought it was a clang. It's a Greedent thing. Greedent. Look at his nose.
He looks chubby.
He is chubby. Iron Tail does. No, it was
130. All of my moves literally max.
Max Quake, yeah. Do Max Quake.
Yeah, Max Quake. Prepare to lose this battle. Wait, is this a 3-star?
Yeah.
Man, a 3-star or this. Imagine the stars.
Look at Onyx. 160.
Okay. The head of this Onyx is bigger than all of that.
No, it isn't actually. That's all its Max Quake does. It's all.
Oh, that's a ground type. That's why.
No, it's not. Greedent, I don't know which type it is. I think it's normal.
Yeah, I must. Max Strike. Can I max try?
It didn't hit you.
Yeah,
hit that.
Yeah, it hit you.
You didn't hit him.
It did hit him. Fight.
Max Steel Spike. Yeah, that, I think that'll do a lot. Let's see how much this would do.
Let's see what this looks like. Oh, it's this.
Well, it didn't do a lot. I thought it would... I really thought that would do a lot.
At least we've already got this done too.
Berries are falling out of his tail.
Oh.
Yeah, when he gets attacked. He's got a barrier.
Yeah.
He used Body Slam. McSteel Spike.
Yeah,
what is Oscar's the mysterious baron.
He's yes.
There's Brian. Fairlax. And it's down.
I saw the berries.
Yeah, you see the berries.
They're giant.
I know that they're bigger than the a human.
They were bigger than that rock.
I know. They're bigger than those rocks in the Dynamax den. Let's now use the 100 thing. The Stone Edge. Oh, it was Stone Edge, which...
Oh, I'll use Iron Tail.
Why are you using Iron Tail? You didn't even need to. You could catch it now.
No, catching is wasting time. At least I got all of these.
Yeah. Five.
A big nugget! Give me a big nugget!
That must have been the candy falling out of its tail. XP candy.
Hey, let me see.
It might XP on Onyx. Then Onyx would be your strongest. Onyx is actually your strongest now. It's not Pangoro. Onyx is your strongest. You better switch them. Now Onyx is in the lead. It's double. Instead of Hone Edge. Instead of Hone Edge. And throw instead of Hone Edge. Throw instead of Hone Edge. Hone Edge is your weakest person in your party.
He's been in my party for this long, though.
Yeah.
Which means he's lucky.
Oh. 106 points. It heals full damage.
Now battle.
You battle. You battle that guy. Look, you can even see the berries right now.
No, battle the gym leader.
Now, what's that? What is that? There's a Gallade on that island. I've seen it before. There's a Quillfish somewhere there. There's a Gyarados, a Goldeen, there's a Quillfish on the other side. Another Goldeen and another Goldeen. And now, Scorpy.
Oh!
It's a Scorpy. Sandstorm is run. It's level 29.
Get this, I
can't see that.
Run, Ma.
That's not going to be a rare raid. It's just that it looks purple because. Now, what's that? Sigilfy. Sandstorm is it's level 36. Just catch it. Great ball.
You're saying this ball's the strongest ball.
This ball's not the strongest ball.
Master ball is.
Yeah.
You can get 10 master balls in this game. Okay.
Check its attack. If it does 100.
Instead of Hone Edge.
Instead of Hone Edge. Now. He's got 36. Is he level 36? Yeah, it's instead of Hone Age.
Soybean!
65. Yeah, that's better than Hone Age. Because, look, that's better than Hone Age. I think. Stuff. Who needs Hone Age?
Hone Age, you've been in this
place spot. Item in your bag.
You've been in this my party for so long, and now you're being in still of this weird one.
Think, weird thing.
It must be an Egyptian
it's this.
You got a shiny.
You've already got one of those. So
you got three shinies.
That's not a shiny.
And not this.
No, that's not a shiny.
Wait.
The third Purulian you've encountered. Run.
I actually counted an onyx. And I caught it.
And it nearly took that gleam me out.
And it took the candy. I got a tail.
I just call
I'm
it
a
cat thing.
I've got 49 liters.
Which level is Golok?
40.
You could catch Golok then.
No, I'm trying to catch. Yeah, you're right. Catch Golok. I'll save my onyx for that Steelix.
Maybe.
It must be a Steelix. Maybe on the
there's a Golok somewhere around here, though.
Oh, it's a Steelix on this side.
No.
Yeah, I can catch Goloks.
Because you can catch up to level 40. And it's Nether Tower. There, Golok. It's a Golok.